I really do need to get back to the, I really need a laser rifle. These things are going a lot easier with laser rifles than they do with 10 mils. And I need to find somewhere with loads of lead. Oakum. Blubbler. Make me get... There better be a way for me to get back up nice and quickly, monster. Oh. Nice little find. Oh, that was a nice little find. I go and get this crab. A lot of the animals respawn better, or creatures respawn better in this place, the laser weaponry, than they do the 10 mils. Quite a bit of sort of scavenging to do around here. Maybe the first time I actually run into one of these things. Okay, now you're just being annoying. See what I mean? Are we all dead, brats? So I really do need to find a laser rifle, as I was saying. A bit of light on the situation. One second. So as I said, I started another build. She's very, she's about level 9, if that. And basically what she is going to be for is, as I said, we were going to use this one for mods, but we've already ended up running off and doing the end and all the rest of it. Look, we can still drop mods onto her, but one of the mods I am hoping whenever they get round to releasing them to be using will actually be okay, Curry. Will actually be for building materials and the cheats, and also like the likes of you can level up a million and one times before heading. So I thought that this count is a little bit too big for all of that. So. Of this building. Make sure we've got everything around here before we go over the outside. It is supposed to be water. You. Oh, mac and cheese, I'll go in the kitchen and make myself some. I'm not a packet person. I'm really not, I'm a nightmare. I actually, I make a lot of my stuff is homemade. Like pizzas and stuff. Asking what that was about. Oh, it's obviously this person was fixing a nuka cooling machine, that's obvious, but I was talking about the blood can. The fact that this person's been murdered quite recently. Why they've still all got par. I'll hit this first before we head up that way.
Mm-hmm. For the troubles, yes?
Yes, Curry. Not from this school. So. Okay, somebody please explain to me why some of these buses don't have seats. It has bamboozled my little brain.